We're at DARE, Differing Abilities Robotics Expo, the first of its kind for YRDSB. It's an opportunity for community class students and their mainstream partners to come together and participate in an event. We're calling it an expo so that they're just showing off their skills, their coding skills, their skills with working with the robots, a chance to have an inclusive space for all students to come together.
I'm noticing kids are running from activity to activity, and I know that that's usually an indication that they're enjoying themselves. And staff seem happy, and we got lots of space, and people are moving from different events, and it's good. It's good energy, as you can see.
This event actually invites students from our community classes, so these are students with special needs identifications, and we've also brought along a few peer buddies from school.
At school, I'm like a mentor to this other student. What I do with them normally, I usually guide them on like how to like code it and stuff.
Robotics are fun because you can use other modes and other kind of other strategies to do. Like another example, like blocks or slingshot. You could try one of those and you might like it.
So I did mini golf, racing, and I earned perseverance, sports, coding, and dance party.
I like the dance and mini golf and coding.
I'm just fascinated how like there's like different types and like you could like do like different commands for it to do like certain stuff. I just find that really fascinating. Just like a little software could do all that.
This is something that I think benefited my students for sure. It was great for me as a classroom teacher, because working with the robotics program with the DARE committee gave us opportunities to, you know, not only just bring robots into for the six students that I was allowed to bring to the event. In preparation for that, it gave me an opportunity to draw from multiple areas of the curriculum, math, science, social studies, and incorporate that into my classroom.
And it helps everyone to work on a team, and teamwork blossoms during this activity.
Student level and at the colleague level.
Yes, so it works for both for students and for the teachers.
The greatest part of this though is that I think we are showcasing everyone that, you know, learning can be fun, games are an integral part of learning, and that curriculum can be easily modified and adapted to be gamified.
When I look back at my time in elementary school, some of my greatest memories are the events I attended. In having this event here today for these students, we've created a memory, not just for today, not just for tomorrow, but for a lifetime.